The whole genome multilocus sequence typing plugin from BioNumerics performs MLST on a genome-wide scale. For each sample, the locus presence and the corresponding allele variant is determined. To install the plugin, click the Install Remove Plugins button and highlight the whole genome MLST client plugin. Next, click Activate. This dialog prompts us for settings concerning the calculation engine. Demanding calculations, such as de novo assemblies, can be performed on an external calculation engine. The user can choose between a virtually setup-free pay-per-user cloud solution or a local deployment. To connect to the calculation engine, you first need to define the URL of the Applied Maths Amazon Cloud or a locally installed instance, and second, the project name as you obtained from Applied Maths and the corresponding password. In this case, I will use a local setup. Remember, you can always adjust the calculation engine settings from the main window by going to Whole Genome MLST Settings. Notice that these four buttons are added to the toolbar, and these four experiment types are listed in the Experiments panel. In the curated Whole Genome MLST Reference Allele Database, the organism-specific type schemes are defined and need to be synchronized to the sample database upon installation. You can do so by selecting Whole Genome MLST Synchronize. This command will also update loci and typing schemes in case new loci were added. Once you have the Whole Genome MLST client plugin installed and have entered the correct settings for your calculation engine, performing an allele calling process is quite straightforward. Read sets may, but don't necessarily need to be imported in your BioNumerics database. BioNumerics can link to batches of sequence read sets from either NCBI or EMBL, Amazon S3, Illumina Basepace, or local file servers. The way to proceed then is to follow the import wizard to sequence read set data, import sequence read set data as links. Here you have an overview of the available data sources where you can link to. Depending on the choice of import, other parameters may be required in the import sequence read set dialog box. The current database links to data on a local storage server.